drug.
At this point.
Okay, well, get the fuck on, bitch. You don't even know what crime you're investigating. Misdemeanor or felony you're investigating.
Officer Brink, yep. Number 14939.
Now, if you ever put your hands on me again, it's going to be consequences.
Okay. Well, like I
told
you,
I told you, if you put your hands on me again, it's going to be dire consequences.
Okay.
Bitch ass motherfucker. Right. I ain't under your authority, motherfucker. All
right.
I can stand where the fuck I want to stand in public.
Okay.
But go ask your captain down there who put his hands on me. I beat the fuck out of him at McDonald's. Okay. Fuck, we all got guns, bitch. Walk across the street, get your bitch ass on, you coward motherfucker.
Not gonna follow my officer
Man, he ain't your officer. You got y'all fuck buddies? Y'all fucking buddies?
You're told to stand your fucking buddies. Back up.
You don't tell me where to stand, bitch. Hey, hey, bro.
Before I put you in
man, set your
back
bitch
up.
Ass up. Turn that trash in, you trailer park ass obese bitch. Go ask the captain down there in charge of it.
This is how to connect two lines, the strongest line-to-line fishing knot there is. To begin, take your main line and double it back, creating a small loop at the end. Now, take your leader and pass it through that loop, taking about 5 to 6 inches through, then double it back and have it hanging below the standing line. Take your free hand and make a pinch where the lines cross, holding all pieces firmly in place. Once secure, begin to wrap back up the lines for around 8 wraps. Now, on the final wrap, take the tag end and pass it back through the loop. Once through, wet your knot with saliva or water and pull firmly on all components bringing the knot together. This is how to connect two lines.
Target circle.
Terry, what are you using this week? I'm gonna say this buck of a lifetime just daylighted on my camera, and I hadn't got a good one in 4 years. So will you please let me go?
That's pretty good.
Please. But sympathy play is not bad. I used something similar last week. That actually may work, brother. So, John, what have you got? I'm just gonna go with there's rain in the forecast over the next 10 days, so it's gonna be my only chance. But there's literally no rain in the next 10 days. Yeah, but they never watch the weather. Oh my gosh. That is so true. I never even thought about that. They don't watch the weather. It works a lot. Trent, what have you got? I'm gonna go with times this past week and run up $80 just on the credit card and coffee. And you got your nails done on Wednesday. So if anything, I deserve this and I'm going. I don't think you, let's circle back to that one. Yeah. Terry, what are you using this week? I'm gonna say this buck of a lifetime just daylighted on my camera, and I hadn't got a good one in 4 years, so will you please let me go?
That's pretty good.
Please. But sympathy play is not bad. I used something similar last week. That actually may work, brother. So, John, what have you got? I'm just gonna go with there's rain in the next 10 days, so it's gonna be my only chance. But there's literally no rain in the next 10 days. Yeah, but they never watch the weather.
Oh my gosh.
That is so true. I never even thought about that. They don't watch the weather. It works a